Oh, Timo. Oh, Timo, you just made big mistakes. Big mistakes. Mistakes have been made. Big mistakes. Big mistakes.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire, and with fire came disparity, heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. Found the souls of lords.
Figured out how to get the NVIDIA stream to work.
Yeah, does it work correctly?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Nito, the first of the dead. the Witch of Izalith, and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Told you, Timo. I told you, baby. Click, 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 click. Playing with a joystick? You're playing. We gotta be playing Dark Souls now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you sound very joysticky.
If you don't I'm streaming it.
To yourself.
Yep. To anybody who would want to watch. You know, I had like 13 views on the one video.
Really?
Yeah. Not all at once.
Good for you. Good for you.
I'm famous, Brandon. I'm famous.
Fucking famous.
Backstab. So sad. Oh, fuck. First boss down, didn't even die yet.
Lunix?
Lunix?
Gunder?
Dark Souls 1, bitch.
Oh, Dark Souls 1. Nobody plays Dark Souls 1.
This nigga does.
What's the problem? You're black.
What are you implying, Brandon?
Only... Well...
Still can't use my Witcher sense. That's frustrating.
So this game turned out to be 5-1 against Teemo. Fucking Teemo. What was he thinking? Who takes Teemo mid?
You do. I think you did once.
Nobody.
I think you did once.
No.
I'm pretty sure you did once.
No.
Once?
No.
Why is it not viable?
Because Teemo just does not do enough. What he needs. He's not bursty enough. He's like a wear down.
You can't. Yeah, you guy. Can't just pick him. Pick him down?
Not when slowly you're somebody like Malzahar that's super bursty. And the only way to be a good Teemo if you're mid is to build AP and he's so squishy. That does not go well.
Mm.
Does not bode well at all. And his biggest thing is blind, so you want somebody that does auto attacks. I don't do auto attacks.
Blind doesn't blind him from magic attacks?
No.
You can still cast magic attacks when you're blinded?
Yeah.
Well, how? You're blinded. Doesn't make any sense. Well, my viewers are going to have to listen to me, Pringles.
That's okay.
This video is brought to you by Pringles!
Pringles? Pringles. I don't know what that was, but you got it.
I'm gonna hotkey a button to do that little air horn. Randy!
I'd rather eat Randy.
Just think about, like, actually eating Randy in the control room. Cut me off a slice of that Randy. No, like pit roasted Randy.
Okay, what kind of Randy
I'll put an apple in that mouth. Just every time he changes the schedule. I'd rather eat Randy than do these buckets. Can Pringles go stale?
I guess.
Yeah, these Pringles are stale.
Can they go again? Yeah, they're pretty stale.
there's that pizza. I don't know. Stale pizza flavor. Nikki always goes to the grocery store. He's like, I got you Pringles. I don't even like Pringles that much.
Really?
Yeah. We want some Pringles? We have a ton now.
Teemo's super butt hurt. Hey, my jungle would have showed up and said, you took Teemo mid. You deal with that on your own. Mm-hmm. So butt hurt right now.
You know, like, there's a starting area in Dark Souls?
Mm-hmm.
It was, like, a couple different options.
Like there's a starting point in every game, John. I mean, good call.
Not every game is open world. I'm just trying to... In this specific...
It's a starting game. It's a starting area.
Okay. You know there's like more than one way you can start the game.
Yeah.
Like, I was reading on Reddit. One guy is like, oh, I went into the graveyard or whatever. That's not where you want to start. It's like...
No?
That's like after you like do a whole bunch of other shit and you have good gear, then you go back there. Mm. Once you exhaust the one path, then you go back to that path. So it was super hard for him, right? But everybody says Dark Souls super hard, so he just thought it was normal. Fucking just kept going. Just kept pushing along. Just kept putting along.
Seven and one, John. 7-1, and they won't give up. Give up. Give up for me.
What's your other...
Now we're 23-13
mm-hmm.
by a good bit. My ult is on a 70-second cooldown. Fuck yeah.
70 seconds? That's a long time.
for something that debilitates them and does a shit ton of damage.
You built cooldown reduction, or that's just
this? Yeah. Built cooldown reduction, bruh. Like a good little girl.
Okay, boy, we'll go.
Click, click, click. Yellow joysticks. Click, click, click. All these joysticks. Click, 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 click. Now my cooldown for my ult is 60 seconds. It was 72. Now it's 60. GG, punk bitches. That's right.
Twenty-four strength. Fuck.
It's that easy.
poked him with the pointy end.
What?
I poked him with the pointy end.
But why? It's a not nice end.
I like it when they go stabby stab.
Oh,
sorry.
Fuck.
I one shot the rat.
The rat! Holy the rat. Shit, rat. That's insane.
I'm fighting in the membrane.
Okay, calm down.
Stabby, stabby.
Stab, stab, stabby tins.
I like when the blood comes out. I'm on fire. Fuck. Drop the firebomb.
Oh, calm down. Overzealous there, my friend.
Zealous.
Overzealous.
I don't even think you know what that means.
I do know
what that no means. No one knows what it means. It gets the people going. What was Sam doing that day? Is she covering Brian or was Melissa covering Brian?
She was covering and Melissa was there just to help out.
Wasn't she the fill-in line leader?
Hmm?
Isn't Melissa a fill-in line leader?
Yeah, that's what I said. I said, because Sam was like, I don't know why I have to come in.
Oh, fuck. Can I make that jump? Oh, shit, you little bastard. Don't you just hate it when you hear footsteps behind you? Then you look and there's actually someone there. I'm cornered. I don't gotta die. God damn it.
Did you not make it?
No, I died. They had me pinned. Praise the sun.
File.
Crashing this plane. Skewered him both at the same time.
Skewered.
Can't see shit, Captain.
AIDS for everybody.
Huh?
I said AIDS for everybody.
AIDS?
Everybody gets AIDS.
Oh, I said AIDS for everybody. How do you AIDS?
AIDS.
Did both your teams die at the same time?
So many AIDS deaths happened.
Yeah.
Easy game. Click, click, super click, click, clicks, click, click, super click, click, clicks. Gonna go pee.
What a waste of time. Go and fall off a cliff.
the fuck?
How did you get there? Hell. This is why I need a wireless headset.
What a wins.
What a las dos.
Oh God. What did you eat?
A chili. Okay, there's chili.
A chili?
Chili. Gee, Estercles, I got guns for you if you ever decide to get in this game.
Yeah, but they're not my level.
Oh, but you can level 2 them.
How do I do that?
Very carefully.
That's hard.
It's so hard.
It's so hard.
I have a couple that are slightly lower levels, like the 2 submachine guns I got from Moxie.
They don't got any guns to level with you.
What's that?
They don't have guns that level with you?
No, that's silly.
No, it's not.
That's rubbish.
You're rubbish.
That's rubbish.
Fuck your Estus Flask.
Probably not what you want to be saying.
Why?
Might want that Estus Flask.
Oh, theirs.
Oh.
The enemy. Oh, fuck you. Where are my poise rings?
I need one more. Yes, I need uno más iridium.
No, I didn't make it. God damn it.
Didn't make it, did you?
No, like, I didn't die, but... That's fucking retarded. Fucking retarded!
Into the Oasis, you get a hovercraft?
Oh, yeah?
That's so badass.
Can you use the hovercraft anywhere?
Huh? I don't know if I can use it outside yet. I haven't tried.
Heck, you should try.
I don't know if I can spawn it, but it's like you can go side to side with it.
Front to back? Like front to back?
Front to back, side to side.
What? Right now the cars That's almost all the accesses.
Almost all the accesses. But like how the cars turn just with your mouse, this one turns with everything.
Oh, yeah? Keys. Turns with keys.
Oh, that's what I need to drop iridium, you fucking punk bitch. Why are you guys here? I haven't seen any robots here. Now there's 4 badass loaders all in a row. Malfunction. Oh, they were on a craft that broke. I shot it. They all hopped out. Also, I'm going to drop guns. 50 iridium. Now I can level up my guns to the last level. Oh, that is a nice sniper rifle.
I got what he one-shotted me.
Oh.
He one-shotted me with my shield up.
Oh.
Havel. That was dumb. I don't know, that was dumb. Don't do that.
So you don't want to use the shield is what you're saying?
Oh, fuck.
Loaders everywhere.
Mistakes were made. Fuck me, goddamn. Goddamn, Brandon. Oh, bitch. Ah, yeah, well, sons of bitches. Backstab. And I died. Fuck!
Dark Souls sounds like such a good game. I really like this level. It's probably my favorite Borderlands levels. Oasis is
pretty Oasis.
Cool. Yeah. Oasis, and there's a couple little outliers.
What other areas? Outlying areas.
Wormtooth, or Wormwood, or whatever the fuck that is. I'm coming, Scarlett. Calm down.
Johansson? Fuck yes.
Did you watch that trailer?
Yeah.
Looks awesome.
Botu? What's his name? You know, the guy with the eyes?
Yeah.
I don't like how they did him.
Eh.
He looks comical to me in the trailer. Because I always thought of him as like a older guy, like middle-aged guy. He didn't look like that. He looked like some like young kid with weird hair.
Yeah. Off with you now. Thank you, Scarlett. Scarlet, what a backstabbing pirate. We can work together if you want. We can kill each other. We can do both. It don't matter.
She's a pirate?
Yeah. She sure is. I don't know which way to go.
Oh, I got a new shield.
Did you?
I can't.
I'm driving a hovercraft, so fuck you.
I have a shield.
I have a hovercraft and a shield.
Do you have a shielded hovercraft?
I might.
Might? Bitch. Push, please. Push, please.
Open the door, you punk bitches. I want to come in. Shoot you in the throat.
First, we go up the ladder. And we kill the snipers before we start the boss battle. How about that? How about that?
Zamachat Pushka. Really good sniper rifle, level 30.
Zamakakushka.
Topo Pushka. Oh god, he just gets stronger all the time.
Oh, there he is.
Is that him?
Why isn't there no music?
Fucking music.
I think it glitched out. There's usually music for a boss fight.
No music at all?
No.
Yeah.
It broke.
Pretty much just said, fuck you.
God damn it, why does...
Here comes the rage. Here comes that rage we always look for in Dark Souls. Mm-hmm. It's such calming, like, island music. Shooting people in the face. It's like...
Super Mario Sunshine music?
Huh?
Super Mario Sunshine? Really?
Yeah. It really is. I'm shooting people in the throat.
That's good. There we go. Awesome. Stick that in your pipe. It's okay. And he got me blocked in. I'm gonna die.
Are you really upset like you didn't know this was gonna happen? I mean, you knew this was gonna happen. You knew you were gonna die. Kind of the way it goes.
I just don't want to die here right now, okay?
It's gonna.
Oh, goddamn! Like, as soon as I said that. I don't know, I'm playing with a spear and shield. Never really done that before.
A what?
A spear and a shield.
Why? Sounds like a terrible idea.
What are you talking about? It's a great idea.
Are you a Spartan? Because you don't sound like a Spartan to me.
Yes, I'm a Spartan.
You're not.
I'm doing Spartan shit.
Not a Spartan, John.
I'm pretty sure I'm a Spartan.
This is garbage.
What are you talking about?
Look at my face. Oh, that's a badass shotgun. No, Brandon, you don't need it.
God damn, it's fucking relentless. Oh, there I died. Fucking
fucking hell, mate.
Oh, you should go watch it real quick. It was just fucking hilarious. It's just me rolling back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And he hit me.
That's every Dark Souls moment ever.
No.
Me this rolling time. Back and forth, this and then time. I rolled back and forth again.
This time was different.
What did I do after that? I rolled.
And I jumped off the fucking cliff. God damn.
So now he's not even killing you. You're killing yourself.
I'm just doing it myself. Okay, fuck this. Because I ruined that run. I need to kiss her.
Sometimes I find a really awesome SMG that zooms in and does like a...
Yeah.
A lot of shots.
Then what?
But I can't zoom in when I use my ult.
Oh, yeah. I know that feel. This one does a really cool burst. I know that feel.
I know that feel, bruh. If you go level up, we can play this game, but you're a vagina.
Do you want me to go level up quick? Because this is not helping my blood pressure.
If you let me finish this quest, I can try to power level you a little.
Ah, get out of the stairwell, you dumb fuck. I always forget, you can just run past enemies, you don't have to kill them all.
Yeah, I had trouble with that too. Like, hey, you know, I could just run past all this stuff. Nah, I gotta fight everything I see. Couldn't tell you why. I'm trying to find the hermit. What is this? A new place, the Rust Yards. Alright. Well, this looks like... I don't know. This, no, this shield capacity is really good.
No music again.
There's a geeking out on you.
Everything else is fine. I got to slide down the stairs without clipping right through the floor and falling endlessly. That's always nice. Come closer, you little bitch. Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, fuck. You should have been watching that. That was epic.
Whoa. These guys are hitting pretty fucking hard. Back up, Brandon. Back up.
You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Who's yelling at me? Ow. Oh, what is that guy? Holy fuck. He picked another guy up, he's throwing him at me. What is this madness?
It's Borderlands.
Oh my god. He's fucking huge and he's doing some... It's not even a boss, it's just a fucking... Holy fuck, stop it. That was awesome. He came right at me with two anchors because he's like, I called the Anchorman. And he just picked the guy
You up called the Anchorman? What?
He was the Anchorman.
You called him.
He is the Anchorman.
Oh, he's called the Anchorman.
Yeah. He almost looks like a big daddy.
Oh, yeah. Big knotless looking feller.
Yeah. And came running at me. And he picked down his way and just threw him at me. Because fuck logic. How am I out? Oh my god. This has been a bad idea. I don't know yet.
Oh, he got me.
Lots of X-pieces, though.
God damn it. Okay. Okay.
There's another anchor. Two of them! Oh, boy.
Oh, I'm still...